I will now be demonstrating flexion, passive range of motion, or assisted range of motion, at a table. You sit at the front half of your chair, you'll put your hands on your table or your counter, your fingers do all the work, the arms are relaxed, you'll slide your forearms across the table, this will stretch your shoulder into what's called flexion, you'll go forward and then just sit up to relax them, and repeat, the arms do no work, the hands do all the work, you go forward a second or two, sit up to relax it, and repeat. If you're too close, your body will get in the way. So the trick is to sit at the front edge of the chair and slide them across. Do not do Frankensteins. That'll make your shoulders do the work. Allow your arms to slide across. Again, stretch on, off, and repeat. Your therapist and you will dictate how many and how often, and that'll help you get a routine.